Hello and welcome to TAIC. I am Muhammad Adnan, and in this video we are going to discuss about how to sort the columns in Tableau editor which we are going to use in Power BI. Let's have a look at the intro. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. Few months back I have added a new video about this one. Can we use legend as a parameter selection in Power BI? And this can be achieved using this Tableau editor. It's an awesome tool as an external tool in Power BI. So you really need to know about this and its features available in it. I have a separate video in my channel. Just go and check out the video to know in detail about it. Now coming back here, the sorting of this one is bottom, middle, top. Now what if I need it to be top, middle and bottom? In that case, I am going to go to external tools and the Tableau editor. If you just click here, it will open up a new window of the Tableau editor. So this is the Tableau editor. I have the version of 2.15.1. So it is better to upgrade latest version whenever possible. So now, as you can see here, the calculation item already I have created in such a way, top, middle and bottom, but in Power BI, it is not allowing me, it is not showing it this way. It is showing it by alphanumeric, so bottom, middle, and top. So in order to change that, we have an option in Tableau editor as well. So let me zoom a bit. So click on top, and here you have an option like basic, under basic, you have ordinal. Here I'm going to use, instead of minus one, I'm going to use zero here. And for middle, I'm going to select it to be one, and for bottom I prefer it to be two. So now if you click here, I want it to be zero, right? Okay. So top is zero, middle is one, and bottom is two. You can do this way, or else you have one more options. For an example, you can just realign it here as well. So if you want to bottom to be on top, middle to be on second. So by default, this will make the calculation ordinally by automatically. So zero is for bottom now, and one is for middle, and top is for two. But actually I need in the reverse for it. Just for testing purpose, I have shown this one. So two options, either you can change it manually here or you can drag and drop from here. So I'm just drag and drop again. Initially, while we are creating in such a way, top, bottom, and middle, it is not being sorted automatically. You had to do it manually one more time. So I'm just doing it now. So top is zero, middle is one, and bottom is two. So zoom a bit, zoom out, and then click on save, Control S. Once it is done, let's go back to Power BI. It is asking for a refresh now. It will refresh automatically if there is no additional column inserted over there. It is giving me error because I need to refresh it, right? So click on refresh now. It is good I have seen this error so that it will be easy for you if you face this kind of problem. Now see, now the it is sorted to top, middle and bottom, as well as here on the legend, top, middle and bottom. Awesome, right? So these are you can able to sort the columns in Tableau editor and Power BI. It's an awesome tool. Go check out the playlist to know in detail about it. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notification. If you're not yet a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. But don't forget to enable the notification on your devices to get the latest updates whenever I post a new video in it. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Share it with your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.